and explain how to put the heat shield on. You hook it behind the top face plate. It's not going to fit exactly flush because the magnets want to pull it, but it's okay as long as it covers the complete face of the blower. You can look on it now. It's connected to the barbecue pit. You can see the gasket in place that protects the face. The heat shield is on it. It's cool to the touch. No problems. The heat shield is there to protect the outer shell of the unit. And that's it. Enjoy the blower.